Duke enjoys spending time with people and would make an excellent indoor companion, according to a staff member with the Spartanburg Humane Society. Duke is a 4-year-old boxer mix described as very calm and well-mannered. He was surrendered to the shelter by his former owners because they could not afford the care he needed. Duke is healing from a skin irritation and also needs heartworm treatment. The Spartanburg Humane Society Veterinary Clinic will treat Duke's condition at a discounted rate, which will be added to his adoption fee. Treasure and his litter mates also were surrendered to the Humane Society. The other kittens have been adopted, but Treasure still needs a home. Treasure is about 3.5 months old. He's an extremely playful kitten, and if you visit the animal shelter, you may find him playing in his kennel or people watching. In celebration of the Year of the Cat, Treasure and all cats at the Spartanburg Humane Society can be adopted for $20.10 now through September 20th. For more information about Duke, Treasure, and other animals in need of homes, call 864-583-4805 or visit www.spartanburghumane.org.